from the 90s.
Make it feel good. Come on, yeah. Make it feel good, yeah.
As a teenager, R. Kelly's music teacher signaled him out to be the next Stevie Wonder.
I just looked at him, and I saw a light inside of him, a glow, a gift, an inner spirit.
Being guided from above.
I taught him how to play the piano, worked with his singing, taught him how to write, and made him participate in producing or writing a musical every year. And also taught him how to sing, you know, in the operatic sphere.